improve a lot doing a combination of microneedling, radiofrequency, peels, and Fraxel. We're kind of in between right now where I really feel she only needs a few more treatments to really get a significant improvement, and it's going to be with a combination of things. Right now we're going to do Fractora, which is our deep microneedling RF. There's others that are on the market, Infinity, Vivace, Intensive, Profound, this. I find that this is the best for both skin tightening and for scarring. And for her, we're going to do a more significant more significant setting. So we're going to do the best we can. She's been numbing for a while. I'm going to do a little pinch, just pulse, and see how she's doing. How are you feeling?
It's fine.
You're okay. She's really, really good. She's a really good sport. What we do to make this work is we want to push really hard into the skin. That's why I feel bad. We numb, we pre-ice. You can even do nerve blocks if you really need it, but I just try and limit that if possible. We just do some overlapping passes of the needles. And we just keep the skin really flat and tight. The energy is pretty high. We want to see a little bit of pinpoint bleeding. You want to squeeze the skin so it's 90 degrees. You're almost there. She's doing great. Sometimes you get some muscle twitches like that you just saw. It's normal. I mean, she's got really active muscle. Doing great. And a little gauze. Grab for me. Yeah, just gauze. You want to see that pinpoint bleeding, and I'll show you guys in a second what that means for the outcome. We're just doing cheek treatment. The great thing about this treatment is that any skin type can do this and has minimal downtime. Now, we'll go a little bit stronger like we did today. You might have a little bit more downtime, but doing skincare and LED afterwards will make a much bigger improvement. Okay. The healing.
How many Fractora treatments has she had?
We did, I think, we've done at least five or six of the microneedling radio frequencies, and we did one Fraxel, and now we're starting the Fractoras, which are a little stronger. So she's been doing treatments over the course of a year. And it takes time, you know, when you're darker skin type. We also did we do Cosmone once or twice?
Once.
And I think that would be good for her to do even a few of those. Doing great, sorry, there was a lot of sort of twitching. And, you know, the problem is with scars, it's a building process. And with darker skin type, we can't do really aggressive lasers like CO2. Even TCA cross on her causes hyperpigmentation. So we're going to do a few more of those after we do another Fraxel. But she's done a lot of response. She's responded very, very well. And over time, she'll get a significant improvement. Hold still, here we go. Doing double pulses because I want her to get more out of it. Most people do singles. Give you a little bit more downtime, but she'll get a lot more improvement. Okay, last pass. Perfect. So now I'm going to show you guys backwards the other ice pack. Perfect. Put that right there. I'm going to show you the other side. Take a look. You see that very, all those little dots in there? You want to make sure that swelling and those dots are even. So if we come over here, because you have to do another pulse, okay? Give me one sec, my eyes closed. Good. Just to make sure we've really accomplished the degree of heating that we want in all of the area. So that's perfect. It's homogeneous swelling throughout. Good. I'm going to bring that back. I'm going to switch to the other side. Hold on. Going to take a look. Now the swelling's come in and it looks very, very even to me. I'm just going to do an extra pulse over this deeper scar. And then now we're going to do her nose, okay? So stay steady for just one sec. So for pores of the nose and for any ice pick scars on the nose, turn a little bit. There we go.
What kind of proper skincare would you need to do after this treatment?
Great question. So in general, we do exfoliating cleansers, we like Sente Dermal Repair, vitamin C and B and growth factors, things that have stem cells in them. We have a whole regimen for her, especially being overweight over here. So I'm having a little bit darker of a skin type. Good, now it's. Now she's all done. Darker of a skin type, even starting kojic acid and hydroquinone a little higher. And she's going to mask right now with vitamin B and C, cool her down with some ice packs, and then she's going to go home using exfoliating cleansers, scented dermal repair, vitamin C and B, and growth factors. And within a couple days, she's going to get right back onto retinol, hydroquinone, and cosmolon 2, which is what we use for lightening of the skin and prevention of hyperpigmentation. She did great. We'll see her in a few weeks for the Fractora.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Appreciate it.